Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Look, look. I don't know why they've been lying, but your shit is not that inspiring.
We're in the epicenter of New York City, Times Square, here promoting FIFA 14, promoting Nothing Was the Same. I got a new album coming out. You gotta turn around and see the people. It's all about the people, you know what I'm saying? FIFA 14, it's a beautiful thing. What up, big dog? I see you.
All my friends, we all just adopted FIFA as our, that's our game. That's what we play, you know, we don't play anything else.
I see you're wearing the right jersey.
My Xbox.
Xbox, all right.
Thank you so much. Can we get a picture?
All right, so we're at Legends in New York City. It's the biggest soccer club, sports club that you can think of. And I'm here to give out some FIFA 14. Every summer, cash money records forever. I'm always big time. Does anybody play FIFA in here? Yeah. And I guess I could take a wild guess. What's your favorite team in FIFA?
It's like it's a religion, you know, and you have to respect that. It's real, I don't know about you. Okay,
now you're talking my language, now you're talking my language. All right, so yo, listen. Okay, so FIFA 14 comes out.
I like the kids, you know, I like to be out here, whatever city it is.
Anybody that scores gets a copy of the game.
I love seeing kids that are on the right track, you know, doing incredible things.
Now me and you, we get to go over there and we're gonna play FIFA, me and you.
But I think it's important to be competitive. I mean, I spend every day trying to outdo everybody around me.
Best of luck. I'm gonna come see you play, man. I promise I'm gonna talk.
It's such a like a, you know, monumental day.
Thanks.
Just seeing how it touches the people, you know, my album and FIFA coming out the same day. And then I just get on a jet and go back to the coast.
Can't even drive with the top up and working so hard. Drake, you ready for the big show, Adam? You ready for the big show, Adam?
Yeah, I'm ready. I mean, you know, it's a friendly competition either way.
Jealousy in the air tonight, I could tell. I will never understand.
It's a serious thing around here, you know. You take a loss, it could ruin your day, you know, really. Like, I mean, we take it really seriously, so. I just fell in love with it. I fell in love with the sport. Today's been like a blessing, you know. Today's just been a great day. There's an energy in the city.